Hi guys, it's Veg, and this is the first episode of my new series, which is going to be called The Road to an Inform Hybrid. I'm going to be doing like trading and stuff like that, just to get to this team. I've already got one player, but I'll show you him in a bit, because I saw him going for cheap, so, and he was the only one on the market in my formation and everything, so, you know. After this, I'm also going to show you my teams that I've got at the moment, so it might be a bit of a long video, but oh well. Right, I've got all the team in my watch list. That's the goalkeeper, Ilana, and then other people are in there. The goalkeeper's going to be Ilana, team this season. Looks like a pretty good goalkeeper with his 90 diving, 83 reflexes, 85 handling, 81 position. Looks like not a bad goalkeeper. Then two centre backs would be Farney in form, obviously, and Koscielny to link up with Ilana. Debussy's going to link up, get a full green link with Farney, so Debussy, team of season's going to be good there. And the left back is going to be Kieran Gibbs because he's fast. I could have got somebody else, but I wanted Gibbs to get the full green bar. Was Koscielny. Then left mid to link up with Gibbs would be Dempsey. Then right mid to link up with Debussy because he's French. It's going to be second in form, Hatem Ben Arfa. So that'd be pretty cool. Then the centre attacking mid's not going to link up with them two either, but it's Lucas. He's not going to link up with them. But then up front we're going to have Robinho and Neymar because of the Brazilian link there. But the centre defensive mid, which I will now put in my team. You probably might have guessed it now by all the French players and the BPL players. It's going to be Johan Cabaye. I didn't want to miss out a good deal. He's got 95k, 95,500. He goes for like 110, 120. I could sell him on and then buy another one again, but it's the only one in this formation at the moment. I didn't want to change it down or anything, so I bought him. Yep. He's got pretty nice stats. He's got really good passing, 90 passing. He's got 87 shooting, 86 dribbling, yeah. I don't want to like give a review on him yet, but yeah, that the team's going to be in there. I probably won't even stick an informed bench in there. I'll just probably stick my bronze team in there to get good, you know. But I will trade to it because I know I will definitely not have the full amount of coins for the whole team straight away. But first of all, I'll show you my sweaty English bronze team. Really sweaty English bronze team. He's got this guy in goal, Jones, got really good stats for a goalkeeper. Just let you look at them for a minute. 71 diving and 74 reflex, the ones that stand out. I bet most of you have seen these teams. You've got Ostemabor, 85 pace at right back. And then the two centre backs with Osborne, got 81 pace, 67 defending. And then you've got Pierce, who's got 80 pace and 67 heading and 65 defending. You've got White, who's 86 pace, really fast. So, obviously, the back four there, they're really fast. You've got Weston with his 93 pace, oh, he's rapid. And you've got Gobbin, really fast for centre mid, 90 pace. Then you've got Gary Gardner, who's a really good player, got great long shot. Taylor, who's got the only 4-star skiller in this team. He's got 91 pace, so he's good. Then you got West Carr, beast, really big beast. You most probably know him from, I think it's Matt HD Gamer. I'm not quite sure. I think does bronze beasts, very good. 70 heading as well, so that's quite good with that pace and that heading. My favourite player on this team has got to be Jordan Slew. He's got 91 pace. He's got a double L, but as I call it, which is called a lethal left foot. So, well, the second team I'll show you is going to be Runaway, which is just my budget team that keeps fitness on my bronze team. I got Wallison injured at the moment, so he would usually sit in there for Marcos Aurelio, who I got in a pack, so that's why I've got him in there. But Mr. So Beast up front, who is So Beast, I know everyone says that, but oh well. Yeah, so you've seen all my teams, even though I've got Lucas already in there, he will go into my team, so I will show you the team again. So, oh, yeah, Dempsey's even been bought now, so all these, I'm going to try and get them, not now, but, you know, all in 4-4-1-2-1-2. So you've got Dempsey, Ilana, Cavani, Debuchy, Koscielny, Robinho, Ben Arthur, Lucas, Gibbs, Neymar. And then you got Johan Cabaye team of the season. It's quite an expensive team because of Neymar. He's like 200k. Because it's the, I think it's his second in form. Or his third in form, I don't know. So he's got an 85. But I'm not quite, I don't think he has an 86. But I know he's got an 87. That's why I want him. He's got a better shot on his normal than his normal, so. I love his hair in that picture, so. I really would like to make this team. It'd probably be the best team I've ever made and most expensive team. I have 218k, so if you ever look back again and I have less or more, I've still got one Ribery to sell. I can't say his name, I'm not going to try, but he's got 93 pace, bronze guy. And then you've got Ede, then another Ribery, and Naldo. And then I've still got team of the season Kagawa to sell. Which is not the one that I got in a pack, it's the one that made the hybrid around, which got 453k. Still want to sell for centre mid for 4-4-2 in that formation. You know, centre mid, 168k, still want to sell. What's the cheapest in that position formation? And I still got another Ribery to sell. I did that thing where everyone was like trying to buy these players cheap, and I was hoping that Ribery was gonna like be price fixed after the England-France game, but unfortunately it wasn't price fixed, so. Yeah, so you guys have seen the team now that I'm going to be making. I'll be getting all these players in future episodes. It might take me quite a while because I'm not the best trader, but I'll definitely reach my goal. And I'll just show you the team that's. There we go. It's called Inform Hybrid. So it's just IF Hybrid, and we've already got Kabay in there. So that's a pretty sick team it'll be. I think it's most probably going to get 100k. So it'll be a green link from. Yeah, it'll get 100k because strike only gets 2 and it'll be. It's like 2 orange, so. That'll be the team, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please look out for future episodes. I will be doing quite a bit of trading. I'm not going to be doing any. I don't think I'll be doing any more hybrid squad builders whilst this is going on because of the coins. I don't want to be using up the coins or like. Do anything to show you guys that I've done more than I actually have traded to, so that'll be the team for now. Alright guys, please like and subscribe and see you later.